Hello, how to solve x power 4 is equals to x minus 1 bracket power 4. Find all the roots of the equation. Now, from our question, x power 4 is equals to x minus 1 bracket power 4. We take this to the left side, so it will be x power 4 minus x minus 1 bracket power 4 is equals to 0. Then, we can see here is x power 4 and here power 4. So this is same as x square bracket square minus x minus 1 bracket square is equals to 0. Now we can see in our equation the square and here square. So this equation is in the form of a square minus b square is equals to a plus b bracket times a minus b. So when we apply this rule to our equation, where a will be equals to x square inside the bracket and b will be equals to x minus 1 bracket square. So when we substitute the value of a and b to our rule, it will be a plus b, which is x square plus x minus 1 bracket square. So here it will be x square plus x minus 1 bracket square bracket times a minus b, x square minus this. So here it will be x square minus x bracket x minus 1 bracket square bracket is equals to 0. Now here it will be x square plus square inside the bracket, it will be x square minus 2x plus 1 bracket times x square minus bracket square inside the bracket will be x square minus 2x plus 1 bracket is equals to 0. Then here x square plus x square is 2x square minus 2x plus 1 bracket times x square negative inside the bracket to be negative x square plus 2x minus 1 bracket is equals to 0. Then here it will be 2x square minus 2x plus 1 bracket times this and this will cancel, so it will be 2x minus 1 bracket is equals to 0. Now here we have two cases, this and this, so it will be 2x square minus 2x plus 1 is equals to 0 and 2x minus 1 is equals to 0. Now to solve this quadratic equation, whereas a is 2, b is negative 2 and c is 1. From the quadratic formula, x is equals to negative b plus or minus square root of b square minus 4ac over 2a. So here x will be equals to negative bracket b is negative 2 bracket plus or minus square root of b square is b negative 2 bracket square minus 4 times a is 2 times c is 1 over 2 times a is 2. So x will be equals to this negative and negative is positive 2 plus or minus square root of this will be 4 minus 4 times 2 times 1 is 8. over 4. So here to be x is equals to 2 plus or minus square root of 4 minus 8 is square root of negative 4 over 4. So this will be equals to 2 plus or minus square root of 4 times square root of negative 1 over 4. Now, note that square root of negative 1, square root of negative 1 is equals to I. So we substitute I into square root of negative 1. So x will be equals to 2 plus or minus square root of 4 is 2 times, this is I, times I over 4. So this will be equals to, divide here, 2 divided by 4 is a half, plus or minus 2i divided by 4 is I over 2. So x is equal, x1 is equals to a half plus I over 2, and the value of x2 is equals to a half minus I over 2. And the other, this is the complex solution, and the other solution is this to the right side. So it will be 2x is equals to 1, then we divide by 2 in both sides, this will cancel. So x is equals to a half, this is the value of x3. Now we can see we have three solution. This is because our question is having power of 4. When it is power of 4, we have three solution. 4 minus 1 is 3. That's why we have 3 roots. If it's power of 5, we'll have 4 roots, and so on. Now, to check if our answer is correct, to check from our question, which is x power 4 is equals to x minus 1 bracket power 4. Let's try to use x is a half. So to be a half bracket power 4 is equals to, here x we substitute a half minus 1 bracket power 4. So a half bracket power 4 is equals to this minus, this is negative a half bracket power 4. So a half power 4, it will be 1 power 4 is 1 over 2 power 4 is 16, is equals to negative power 4 is positive, so 1 over 16. So it's true, left hand side and right hand sides are equal. Yeah, don't forget these steps to miss out. Subscribe to my channel and see you in the next video. Bye bye.